Hello, my dear children. How are you? You all are fine. Okay, thank you. Welcome to Isuvidya. So, students, already we have read something about the topic, a special school. Today we will learn reading of SGP 2, find out new words, remembrance of new words, clarification of new words, fill in the blanks with the missing letters. Now, I will read the SGP 2 of the story. You listen to me. SGP 2, paragraph 3. There is a special school in Karagudi. It is special because it is not for children. Can you guess for whom it is? It is for baby elephants. Who teaches them? The elephant trainers teach them. Like our schools, they have a timetable. They learn, play and eat according to this timetable. Baby elephants are like children, sometimes good and sometimes naughty. Now in paragraph 4, what do baby elephants learn in this special school? Baby elephants learn some words. For example, when the trainer says, Jojo, they come out of water. They learn how to salute. They also learn how to perform puja in a temple. For example, they learn how to ring the bell of the temple. They also learn to offer flowers to God. So students, let's find out some new words. Special is a new word. Timetable learn perform now nutty. Now salute. Let's know how to remember these new words. Special. Speci, you can remember S-P-E-C-I. Then all, A-L. Now time, you know, T-I-M-E, time, table, you also know, T-A-B-L-E. Now, learn, L-E-L-E, earn, A-R-N. Now perform, P-E-R-P-E-R-F-O-R-M, F-O-R-M. Now naughty, N-A-U-N-O-T-G-H-T-Y. Now salute. S-A-L, sol, arch, U-T-E. So students, let's clarify these new words. Special means remarkable or unusual. Now timetable, a plan, of the times when particular events are to take place. Now learn to gain knowledge. Now perform. Perform means do. Now naughty, behaving badly. or child is naughty behavior. Now salute to pay respect to or honor by some formal act. So students, not all these. So students, let's clarify these new words more vividly. Special. This is a skipping rope. This is a skipping rope. This special gift is given by my daughter, which makes me fit and fine. So students, understand? Special. Now students, timetable. Now timetable. See the example of timetable. Days, Monday, Tuesday, first period, second period, third period, then fourth period, then fifth period, then sixth period, then seventh period. First period, Odia, in Monday. Second period, English. Third period, Math. Fourth period, Science. Then History. Then Geography. Then Game. Now in Tuesday, same, Odia. English, Math, History, Science, Geography, Gardening. So students, this is the timetable of Monday and Tuesday. So students, say on Monday, first period, which subject will you read? On Monday, first period, you will read Odia. This is an example. Okay students, on Tuesday, fourth period, what subject will you read? History. So it is an example. So understand timetable? Now students, learn. Let's learn 25 table. Learn. Let's learn 25 table. 25 1 ja 25 25 2 ja 50 25 3 ja 75 25 4 ja 100. So students, understand? Learn? Okay. Now perform. I perform my duty through teaching. Okay students, perform. Now students, naughty. This is the picture of naughty boys. Understand? Then salute. This is the picture of elephant. Salute. Okay students, let's discuss question number 1. Fill in the blanks with the missing letters to make a meaningful word. In A, S, P, dash, C, dash, A, L. Now in B, T, dash, M, E, dash, A, B, L, E. Now L dash A dash N. Now in D, N dash U dash H T Y. Now in E, S dash L dash T E. Let's fill. In A, S P dash C dash A L. First I will put E, then I. The word is special. S P E C I A L. Now in B, first I will put I, then T. The word is timetable. T I M E T A B L E. Now in C, first I will put E, then R. The word is learn. L E A R N. Now in D, first I will put A, then G. Now in E, first I will put A, then U. The word is salute. S A L U T E. So students, today your homework is remember the spelling and meaning of the new words. Okay, thank you.